डैडी को लो ना हम नंबर लेके आए डैडी
आई मीन जरूर
टू प्लीज म्यूट द माइक्स
शिवेन
किसका माइक ऑन है म्यूट करिए प्लीज
शिवेन था मैम मैंने कर दिया म्यूट इसे
ओके मैम थैंक यू ऑलराइट सो दिस इज द असाइनमेंट व्हिच आई गिव यू यस्टरडे Now, before taking the assignment, let me just discuss first of all different types of pronouns which we have in English grammar, right? So we have the three pronouns here which I'm talking about. This is from your chapter number 8 in which we discussed about the personal pronouns, demonstrative pronouns and interrogative pronouns, right? In the personal pronouns we have I, me, we, us, you, he, she, him, her, it, they, them, right? And then in the demonstrative pronouns, we have this, that, these, those. And interrogative pronouns are which, what, who, whose, whom. Okay? So, yeah, sabhi pronouns humne discussed kiye hain already. Personal pronouns mein, if you see, it talks about the people. Logon ki taraf ishara karta hai. Theek hai? So, isme hum kya use karte hain? I, me, we, us, etc. All of these things are used. And basically, ye hamare first, second, third persons hi hain. जिनके बारे में हम बात कर रहे हैं राइट वही है ना ये आई मी वी एटसेट्रा ये हमारे फर्स्ट सेकंड थर्ड पर्सन्स हैं डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ पर्सन्स व्हिच आर देयर देन इज डेमोंस्ट्रेटिव प्रोनाउन जो होते हैं दे पॉइंट आउट टुवर्ड्स समबडी और समथिंग दिस दैट दीज दोस एंड देन इज इंट्रोगेटिव प्रोनाउन्स इनसे हम कोई क्वेश्चन पूछ सकते हैं राइट विच वॉट हु हूज एंड हुम एंड वन थिंग यू नीड टू रिमेम्बर इज दैट वेयर एंड वेन ये जो टू वर्ड्स हैं वेयर एंड वेन ये हमारे प्रोनाउंस नहीं होते वेयर एंड वेन इनसे भी हम क्वेश्चन पूछ सकते हैं राइट लेकिन ये हमारे प्रोनाउंस नहीं होते दे आर एडवर्ब्स विच टू वर्ड्स राइट इन द चैट बॉक्स विच टू वर्ड्स हैव आई टोल्ड यू राइट क्विकली इन द चैट बॉक्स विच टू वर्ड्स डिड आई टेल जस्ट नाउ Where and when, very good. What are these? These are adverbs. Ye pronouns nahi hote. Okay? So, now the thing is that when we talk about pronouns, inke aage koi bhi noun nahi hona chahiye. Okay? When we talk about pronouns, sentence mein, pronouns ke aage koi bhi noun नहीं होना चाहिए नो नाउन शुड बी देयर अदरवाइज इनके आगे नाउन क्या बन जाएंगे राइट इन द चैट बॉक्स इफ इन वर्ड्स के कोई नाउन आ गया तो व्हाट विल दे बिकम क्या बन जाएंगे ये टेल मी क्विकली वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट इट यस्टरडे आल्सो यस ये वर्ड्स फिर बन जाएंगे हमारे एडजेक्टिव्स अगर इन वर्ड्स के आगे कोई नाउन आ गया दे विल बिकम एडजेक्टिव्स सो प्लीज टेक केयर इन द सेंटेंसेस व्हाइल चूजिंग द प्रोनाउंस आप गलती से एडजेक्टिव्स को मत चूज कर देना ओके प्लीज बी केयरफुल अबाउट दिस नाउ मूविंग फॉरवर्ड लेट्स बिगिन द असाइनमेंट दोज आर माय बास्केट्स चलो टेल मी नाउ Which is a pronoun here and which kind of pronoun is it? Which is a pronoun? कौन सा pronoun है इसमें? Quickly tell me. Okay, those is a pronoun and it is a demonstrative pronoun because those के आगे कोई भी noun नहीं है. Very good. Good. Number two. What do you want for lunch? What do you want for lunch? Lunch ke liye aapko kya chahiye? Tell me quickly now. Which is the pronoun here? What do you want for lunch? Okay. What is the pronoun and what kind of pronoun is it? What kind of pronoun is it? It is interrogative pronoun. Ye kaun sa hai? Interrogative. Pronoun, interrogative pronoun है ये because through what we are going to ask a question, हमें question पूछेंगे through what और what कोई भी noun नहीं है. Do we have any other pronoun here? What is correct? any other pronoun in this sentence, if you can find. Very good. You is also a pronoun. And what pronoun is it? You is a personal pronoun. That's great. So I have not mentioned you here in my slide. You slide mein nahi likha hai, but it is a pronoun. Okay. So in this sentence, we have two pronouns. What is an interrogative pronoun? And you. You is a personal pronoun. Kyunki you ke aage bhi koi noun nahi hai. All right. Yes, the second person.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, it is. What happened?
Sorry, but now. ने बताया कि काबी एक पर तो यू का भी पर नाम लिखना है.
हाँ जी बेटे, यू का भी लिखना है. स्लाइड में मैंने नहीं लिखा है, पर आपने लिखना है. I will share the answers with you. Okay? I will share the answer in the WhatsApp group. Now, next one is, which book is that? Which book is that? What is the answer? Tell me the pronoun here. Which book is that? Quickly. Okay. Which is what? अब देखो, यही मिस्टेक आप लोग करते हो. यू डिडंट सी के विच के आगे बुक लिखा हुआ है. ना, देर इज अ नाउन आफ्टर विच, विच बुक. सो जब विच के आगे बेटे बुक आ गया, सो दिस इज नॉट प्रोनाउन, दिस इज एन एडजेक्टिव. सो टेल मी द करेक्ट प्रोनाउन हियर इन दिस सेंटेंस. विच इज नॉट अ प्रोनाउन बिकॉज विच के आगे तो नाउन आ गया, बुक इज देयर. यस, द करेक्ट आंसर इज दैट, एंड दैट इज अ डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव प्रोनाउन. That is a demonstrative pronoun. Which is not the answer. Which is an adjective here because which ke aage book aya. Next one. She is learning to stitch. That type of dress. She is learning to stitch that type of dress. Identify the pronoun here and tell me the kind. Very good. She is correct. She is correct. She is which kind of pronoun? It is personal pronoun. She is a personal pronoun. Do we have any other pronoun here? Do we have any other pronoun? Okay, Vanshika, that. Why is that a pronoun, Vanshika? That, is that a pronoun here? No, that is not a pronoun here. That यहाँ पे pronoun नहीं है, because after that type is written. Type is a noun. किसी भी चीज की जो kind होती है, type होती है, that is called as a, that is considered as a noun. So type is a noun here. So that's why that is not a pronoun. That becomes an adjective here. Okay, that इसमें pronoun नहीं है क्योंकि type जो word है it is a noun. Am I clear? Now, next one. Which book is your favorite among those? Which book is your favorite among those? So which is the correct pronoun here? Which book is your favorite among those? Very good. So now you took care. Which ke aage book hai? Book is a noun. Isliye which is not a pronoun. Which is not a pronoun ekam. Kyunki which ke aage bete book likha hua hai. So when there is a noun after such words, they don't remain pronouns. Then they become adjectives. So which is not pronoun. Any other pronoun? Those is the correct answer. Those is demonstrative pronoun. Okay, which pronoun nahi hai because which ke aage there is a noun which is followed by a noun, that is why which is not a pronoun. Correct answer is those. Next, they are my teachers. Very good. They are my teachers. It's quite easy. So they is a personal pronoun. There is a personal pronoun. Very good. Number 7. Where do you want to go with him? Where do you want to go with him? Identify the pronouns here. Where do you want to go with him? Jaise ki I told you before also, where is not a pronoun. Where is an adverb. So where pronoun nahi hota. When also is not a pronoun. Where and when are adverbs. Tell me the pronoun. Very good. Him is a pronoun here and him is the personal pronoun. Very good. Any other pronoun do we have here? Is there only one pronoun in the sentence? Him is personal pronoun. That's great. Any other? Very good, Baljot. You is also a pronoun here and you is also personal pronoun. Him is personal pronoun. I think I have not written you here, but you is also pronoun. You is personal pronoun. वो भी आपने लिखना है इसमें, okay? You have to write you also as a personal pronoun. I have just missed writing it here, but वो आएगा. Number 8. Please give me one of those. Please give me one of those. Tell me the answer quickly. Please give me one of those. Okay. Those is the correct answer. Those is the demonstrative pronoun. Yes, those is the demonstrative pronoun. Any other pronoun in this sentence? Me. Okay, Gaurika, what kind of pronoun is me? Me. Yes, me is personal pronoun. And those is demonstrative pronoun. So we have these two pronouns here. Me is personal pronoun and those is demonstrative pronoun. So as yes, right. Now next, number 9. Sachin and I went to the railway station. Sachin and I went to the railway station. So tell me, what is the answer here? Okay. I, and what kind of pronoun is it? It is personal pronoun. Yes, I is the personal pronoun. Number 10. Who was speaking to you? Who was speaking to you? Tell me the answer. Who was speaking to you? Okay. So who is the answer and the kind of pronoun is? The kind of pronoun is? Interrogative pronoun. Very good. Who is the interrogative pronoun? Any other pronoun? You. You is the personal pronoun. Who is interrogative? अब हु के आगे कोई नाउन नहीं है, that is why it becomes interrogative pronoun, and you is the personal pronoun. Number 11. We met Leela yesterday in that restaurant.
Excuse me.
Yes, yes.
तब भी हमने ऐसे देखना होता है कि कौन ना ऐसे है, who है जैसे you. सेंटेंस में से हू यू ऐसे ढूंढना होता है वो अगर ना आगे नाउन ना हो तो वो होता है अगर उसके आगे वर्ड नाउन हो फिर नहीं होता वो
यस बेटा अगर आगे नाउन होगा तो फिर वो प्रोनाउन नहीं वो एडजेक्टिव बन जाएगा वो प्रोनाउन तभी होगा जब आगे नाउन नहीं होगा तो यू नीड टू रिमेम्बर कि प्रोनाउन और नाउन इकट्ठे नहीं आएंगे ओके प्रोनाउन के आगे नाउन नहीं आना चाहिए राइट एक वर्ड प्रोनाउन तभी बनेगा जब उसके आगे नाउन नहीं होगा क्लियर ना ओके नंबर 11 वी मेट लीला यस्टरडे इन दैट रेस्टोरेंट सो व्हिच इज द प्रोनाउन हियर लेट अस सी वी इज द पर्सनल प्रोनाउन वी इज द पर्सनल प्रोनाउन एकम यू हैव रिटन दैट Yes, Ekam, please unmute yourself.
Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, Ekam. So, better you have written that. Is that a pronoun here?
Ma'am, no.
But you wrote it. So, aapne bete dhyan se dekhna hai. That ke baad restaurant likha hua hai. Restaurant is a noun. That ke baad noun aa gaya. That is why that is not a pronoun. So, ye kya ban jayega, Ekam, then? अगर दैट
एडजेक्टिव
यस व्हिच टाइप ऑफ एडजेक्टिव विल इट बी
Demonstrative.
Demonstrative pronoun. Yes, very good. Okay. Now, number 12. Whose house is that? Whose house is that? Okay. That is the pronoun, and it is which kind of pronoun it is? Demonstrative pronoun. That is the demonstrative pronoun. Very good. Whose will not be a pronoun because whose ke aage house hai and house is a noun. Now, number 13. My car is liked by them. My car is liked by them. Yes, quickly. Okay, them is the answer and them is personal pronoun. Very good. Number 14. Whom do you want to meet today? Whom do you want to meet today? Whom do you want to meet today? So what's the answer here? Okay, you is the answer. You is? Yes, you is the answer. And there is one more pronoun, that is whom. And whom is interrogative pronoun. That's correct. Whom is interrogative pronoun? Because with the help of whom, we have asked a question. And there is one more pronoun, that is you. You is also a pronoun here. I have not written you in the answer. I think I have skipped writing you here. But you is also the pronoun that is. Okay, I have written it. It is there. You is personal pronoun. Very good. Yes. Now, moving forward, 15th sentence. This is my favorite place. It is very beautiful. This is my favorite place. It is very beautiful. Tell me the answer to this question. This is my favorite place. It is very beautiful. Okay. This is the answer. And this is which kind of pronoun? This is demonstrative pronoun. Very good. And there is one more pronoun here. That is it. And it is what kind of pronoun? It is personal pronoun. All right. I hope it was clear to you now. Yes, Ekam, was it clear? Okay, if still you have any problem, just let me know. Just call me to ask your doubts, okay?
Ma'am?
Yes.
Hum short form mein likh sakte hain?
Nahin bete, don't write in the short form because we have different kinds of pronouns, okay? Aage chalke we'll have possessive pronoun also. So personal pronoun ke liye bhi aap PP use karoge and for the possessive pronoun also you'll use PP. So you'll not get to know, you'll not get to understand ki which pronoun have you written. Now, next we have is table of pronouns. This I have shared in the WhatsApp group also. And this you people have to draw in your notebooks to get a better understanding about the pronouns. All right. Ye table aapne draw bhi karna hai apni notebooks mein. It is compulsory for you to be drawn in the notebook. Now, just let's understand it. First of all, we have the types of persons. I hope you understand these persons. How many persons do we have in grammar, in English grammar? First, second, and third. Is it clear? We have three kinds of persons. First, second, and third person. Just show me your thumbs up if it is clear. Three persons hote hain. I think this is fine with you. First person, second person, and third person, right? Now, moving further. Ab dekho, subject. Okay, जब हम pronouns को use करते हैं as a subject, we use pronouns as subject. Subject कौन होते हैं? जो कुछ काम करते हैं. The person who does the action. Okay, now if I hurt somebody, then what will I say? I'll say, I hurt you. अगर हम सब hurt करेंगे, then I'll say, we hurt you. अगर आप hurt करोगे, तो क्या बोलेंगे? You hurt him. कोई और लड़का करेगा तो ही हर्ट शी हर्ट देन they hurt, it hurt. Is it like this? Is it clear? जब ये सब लोग जो लिखे हुए हैं ये कोई एक्शन करेंगे तो इनका नाम पहले आएगा. ये प्रोनाउंस हम पहले यूज करेंगे. आई वी यू ही शी दे इट. इनसे हम सेंटेंस स्टार्ट करेंगे. आई हर्ट, वी हर्ट, यू हर्ट, दे हर्ट. ऑल राइट. नाउ जब इनके ऊपर एक्शन किया जाएगा, अभी ये सब्जेक्ट थे, इन्होंने एक्शन किया. अब जब इनके ऊपर एक्शन किया जाएगा, देन व्हाट विल दे बिकम? दे विल बिकम ऑब्जेक्ट्स. ओके, फिर ये ऑब्जेक्ट बन जाएंगे. इनिशियली दे वर सब्जेक्ट्स क्योंकि इन्होंने काम किया था, दे डिड द एक्शन. बट जब इनके ऊपर कोई एक्शन किया जाएगा, दे विल बिकम ऑब्जेक्ट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अगर कोई मुझे हर्ट करेगा तो देन आई विल से ही हर्ट मी. मी क्या हो गया? ऑब्जेक्ट. उसके ऊपर एक्शन हुआ ना, ही हर्ट मी. उसने मुझे मारा, उसने मुझे चोट पहुंचाई. सो मी इज द ऑब्जेक्ट. एज एन ऑब्जेक्ट वन रिसीव्स एन एक्शन. जब हम ऑब्जेक्ट होते हैं तो हम एक्शन को रिसीव करते हैं. एक्शन का इफेक्ट हमारे ऊपर होता है. ऑल राइट. सो ही हर्ट मी, he hurt us, he hurt you, he hurt him, he hurt her, he hurt them, he hurt it. इस तरह से होगा. Is it clear or not? In the first column we discussed these pronouns as subjects, but in the second column we discussed them as objects. कि इनके ऊपर action किया गया. All right. ये सभी हमारे pronouns हैं. Now, next is possessive case. Possessive means, this you already know, possessive means जब हम बताते हैं कि कोई चीज किसकी है, right? We show the ownership. Ownership means कि मालिक कौन है इस चीज का. So if I say, this house is mine, this house is ours, this house is yours, this house is his, this house is hers, this house is theirs. तो ये क्या है? ये इनके मालिक हैं. ओके, बट जब मैंने कहा माइन, आवर्स, योर्स, हिज, हर्स, देयर्स, सेंटेंस में जब माइन आया, दिस हाउस इज माइन, माइन के बाद कोई नाउन नहीं आया ना. देयर वाज नो नाउन आफ्टर माइन. माइन पे माय सेंटेंस फिनिश्ड. ओके, सो दिस हाउस इज माइन. यहाँ पर माइन इज अ प्रोनाउन. आवर्स, योर्स, हिज, हर्स, देयर्स, ये सभी प्रोनाउन्स हैं. Okay, let's just understand them more clearly. So what are possessive pronouns? The pronouns that show possession are called possessive pronouns. Wo pronouns jo hume possession ke bare mein batate hain ki koi cheez kiski hai, unko hum possessive pronouns kehte hain. And they are not followed by nouns. Inke aage koi noun nahi aata. Okay, when we discuss about possessive adjectives, possessive adjectives mein kya tha bete? This is my book, that is your dog, that is his bicycle, her purse, our school, their house. If you see these words in red color, kya hai inme? My, your, his, her, our, their. In sabhi ke baad noun hai, hai na? My book, your dog, his bicycle. Sabke baad nouns hai? Show me your thumbs up if you can see the nouns. In sabhi ke baad nouns hai, right? So ye isiliye possessive adjectives hai. इन सभी के
pronouns हैं. Yes.
But when we talk about possessive pronouns, now compare the sentences. Possessive adjective में that is my book, but उसके सामने क्या लिखा हुआ है? That book is mine. First sentence में possessive adjective में that is my book. My के बाद noun आया, book आया, that is possessive adjective. But जो उसके सामने sentence लिखा है in possessive pronoun, that book is mine. अब इन दोनों sentences का meaning तो same ही है. That is my book. That book is mine. इनके meanings तो same है ना बच्चे? That is my book. That book is mine. But the way we write them is different. लिखने का तरीका different है. In the first sentence, my book लिखा. तो वो possessive adjective था mine. But my से जब मैंने mine बना दिया, that means मैंने possessive pronoun बना दिया उसको, because mine के बाद कोई भी noun नहीं है. Okay? Similar is the case with that is your dog. Your dog के बजाय हमने फिर क्या लिखा? That dog is yours. हमने क्या किया इन सेंटेंसेस में, फर्स्ट केस में पजेसिव एडजेक्टिव्स में नाउन्स बाद में आए थे, बुक, डॉग, बाइसाइकिल, स्कूल, हाउस, ये सेंटेंस के एंड में आ रहे थे, है ना? बट व्हेन वी रोट देम एज पजेसिव प्रोनाउंस, इन सब्जेक्ट्स को हम आगे ले आए. हमने क्या किया, दैट इज माई बुक से दैट बुक इज माइन बना दिया. बुक को पहले ले आए सेकेंड सेंटेंस में, फिर हम डॉग को पहले ले आए, फिर थर्ड सेंटेंस में हम बाइसाइकिल को पहले ले आए. तो हमने अपने जो नाउन्स है उनको हम पहले ले आएंगे और प्रोनाउंस बाद में आएंगे. ओके, मीनिंग्स इन सेंटेंसेस के सेम है, दे आर सेम इन द मीनिंग, बट द वे ऑफ राइटिंग देम वॉज डिफरेंट. ओके, वेन यू गो थ्रू द video, you will get to know more about these sentences. So as you can see, my se kya ban gaya, mine, your, yours, his ka his hi rehta hai, same rehta hai, her, hers, our, ours, their, theirs. So this is how pronouns will be made. Okay, now let's identify the pronouns and their kind. This is to be done by you. Tell me, he is my uncle. Tell me the pronoun here and the kind also. Write fast. We are short of time now. Write fast. He is my uncle. Okay, so he is the answer and type is personal pronoun. Very good. Number two, that car is hers. Tell me the pronoun. That car is hers. There it is, that car is hers. Okay, so the answer here is hers, and hers is which kind of pronoun? It is possessive pronoun. Her is possessive pronoun. Then this is my house and that room is mine. This is my house, that room is mine. So this is demonstrative pronoun. And that room is mine. Very good. Mine is also the pronoun. And mine is which kind of pronoun? Mine is possessive pronoun. Okay. This is demonstrative pronoun and mine is possessive pronoun. Number four. Whom do you want to meet? Whom do you want to meet? Whom is the interrogative pronoun? Whom is the interrogative pronoun? And any other pronoun? Very good, Jagreet. You is the personal pronoun here. Good. Number five, they have come. This luggage is theirs. They have come. This luggage is theirs. So, very good. They is the pronoun. It is personal pronoun. That's good. Any other pronoun here? Any other? This luggage is theirs. Theirs. Very good, Ekam. Theirs is also pronoun and it is possessive pronoun. All right? And theirs is a possessive pronoun.